This is a WECT Cape Fear Business Break.
I'm Jessica Kirk, and I'm here with Dr. Roz from Wilmington Dermatology Center. Now, Dr. Roz, we've had viewers submitting questions to AskDrRoz.com. The first question we have is Botox safe?
Yes, Botox is absolutely safe. And more importantly, it's very effective. It's a very easy in-office procedure. It's very short, and the results are really, really great.
Now, a lot of people are scared about Botox because it's not natural.
Yeah.
Is that anything to be worried about?
It really isn't. Obviously, it's something that's relaxing the muscles down. Mm-hmm. So basically, how Botox works is it gets taken up by your muscle, mm-hmm. and it prevents the muscles from communicating. And the reason we have wrinkles in our upper face is because we're moving those muscles.
Okay, so it just stops the muscles
from moving? It stops the muscle. It relaxes them so that you can't make the wrinkle.
Now, speaking of that, a lot of people mm-hmm. are afraid of Botox because they're afraid their face will be frozen,
right.
or they'll have a funny look on their face. Is that common? Is that something to fear?
It's very rare. People are always surprised that I have Botox. They go, really, you have Botox? But if you do it in moderate doses mm-hmm. and you go to somebody who understands the anatomy of the face and how to make it look natural, the results are almost always great.
And I had no idea you had Botox. So does Botox work?
Yes, it's very effective. The worst part about Botox is that it wears off in about 3 to 4 months and you have to get injected again.
Okay, but after that point.
But after that point, it is addictive. That's another bad thing. You know,
right.
once you have it, once you get it, you get it. And people can
And you really like it.
You really
now,
like it.
Now, will that get rid of wrinkles that you already have?
If they're very superficial, yes, it can relax those down. If you have really mm-hmm. deep lines, then that you're probably past the point of Botox and you have mm-hmm. to look at other cosmetic procedures. It's mostly used for in here, but we
okay.
use it, in a lot of places over the face.
Okay, now, it's also with a needle, and
yes.
needles are scary.
Yes.
I don't want a needle in my head.
It is the littlest, tiniest needle, if you see.
Oh,
I mean, you can barely see it.
It's smaller than a sewing needle.
It's very, very tiny, and we ice. It's very comfortable for people.
Excellent. If you have questions about Wilmington Dermatology Center, visit AskDrRoz.com.
This has been a WECT Business Break.